Hello everyone, today's video tutorial I will show you how to make a community home logo design. So let's start. First I will create a new document. Make a rectangle, then I will make a triangle, make another rectangle for door. Now I will copy the home shape and paste it. I will duplicate and paste it. Now I will round it. I will make a rectangle for community. Same way, copy and paste. So now make color . Write the text under the logo. Change the font size and color. Write the text home. Change the font size, font style. So this is the final result. Hope you enjoy the video. Thank you.